Welcome back, Grumpy Acres, everybody. Gonna be starting April. As you can see, we got everything pretty much all leveled out. I'm gonna do a little bit more touch up with the skid steer today before they take it back. Plan on moving the septic over to where the home's gonna be. Seeding the yard so we can start to get some grass growing and continue to work on our garden and get everything ready to start planting here in the next couple weeks.
Thank you.
All right, everybody. So we got all of the yard drug and seeded. House pad is complete. All of our fencing is up with our solar lights. Top rails along the back. Got all the top rails and the solar lights along the garden. And got all of the top rails up along the angled side.